I just hope he gets his wallet back, man. Otherwise, you know, you generally you lose your wallet on a ride like this. It just messes your entire trip.